what's going on, Sneak Geeks? Welcome back to another video, man. Today we have the review of the Air Jordan 6 Hair. This is gonna be one of those shoes that you might sleep on now, but you're gonna want them in the future. So if you are feeling them, definitely go for them. I believe they're gonna be at all your major retailers. Retail's gonna be $190. And what I love about these is definitely that box. Like, what? Thank you, Jordan Brand. Change it up a little bit. So if you don't know the history of the hair, so back in 1992, they had a Looney Tunes and Jordan commercial, and that's actually what originated this Jordan 7. Well, obviously this being the 6, but that's kind of the history behind it. And really, these are just inspired by Bugs Bunny. So just an overview of the box, you know, it is just an all-white box, carried on the front. And then what I love about it is that paper that you got. It's just the little things, man. It's like buying a new iPhone. You know, you open it up and that presentation is key. Tired of seeing the same Jordan box. Give me something new, I like it. Now, basically all year, Jordan Brand has really been coming correct as far as quality. Every sneaker that I've got so far in 2020 has just been just A1, honestly. I know a lot of you guys are still a little upset about the shape not being OG for the Flints, but I mean, other than that, quality is still A1. Now, I did end up picking these up in a size 13 because it was really the only size I could get my hand on early. In my opinion, 6s run big, so these are gonna be extra huge, but I typically wear a size 12. So if you're gonna pick these up, make sure you go true to size. You guys know, turn up the HD, you can see it is just super butter. I love the leather. Definitely didn't skimp us on the quality. Originally, these were set to release June 5th, but with everything that's been going on, Black Lives Matter for the one time, you know what I'm saying? Actually ended up pushing the date back to the 14th, which is gonna be this Saturday. Now, I've told you guys in previous videos, I don't really wear 6s like that. I think I kept my infrared 6s and my Carmine 6s, and I haven't worn them. I just have them more so just cause I like them. I don't really wear 6s that much and I don't know why. It's a clean shoe. They look really good with cargos too. I feel like if you wanna go to that kind of 90s style, large tee, just kind of oversized clothing, they look really good in my opinion. But you can also, you know, go with the modern day slim jeans, athletic fit tee, whatever you wanna do, you know what I'm saying? But now, as far as the colorway of the sneaker, having them in hand, number one, the suede is actually what they're calling neutral gray. And then this pink. Now I know a lot of people are wondering about this pink. Yo man, this looks a little girly. Don't really want them. It's not necessarily like a girly pink. It's more of like a darker pink. Like not necessarily red, not necessarily infrared, just kind of a dark pink. Then you have your red, you got your purples, greens, a little bit of like a sun-kissed orange almost. And yeah, that pretty much sums up the shoe. And then you have that really cool inside sole, which I mean, you don't see your soul, so it is what it is. And of course that purple Jumpman on the bottom. Oh, and we cannot forget about the tongue. It is more of like a translucent. I mean, how many of y'all saw that hair shirt that Jordan had in The Last Dance? That was tough. I'm really hoping that they end up dropping that as a part of the collection. I've seen a few different hair items. I saw like the fanny pack and maybe some shorts, but I'd really like to see a tee with just this, because it was fire. Again, just for the sizing sake, I feel like I always need to repeat this because I get that comment. Make sure you go true to size when it comes to these. They are comfortable. I personally like 6s. I think it's a very comfortable shoe. It really seems like the 6s, the 7s, the 13s are just like extraordinarily comfortable in my opinion. I don't know what it is about 6s. I don't know why they don't get the love that they deserve. I think maybe it's just because it's such a bulky shoe. It's kind of long. Like it looks like you have boats on your feet. Especially when you have like a size 11, 12, 13, 14. I mean, your feet look crazy. So maybe that's a reason why people don't like give them the love they deserve. I mean, 6s always do sell out, but I don't know. It's not, I don't know. You guys get what I'm saying? It's a really interesting colorway. Everybody loves 6s, but also doesn't. I feel like most people buy them, but they don't wear them. Or maybe that's just me, I'm just tripping. Now, as far as how to style these, you can wear black, you can wear olive, you can wear tan. You know, we going to church for the one time. There's a lot of different pants that you can wear with this. You can wear high Nike socks, you can wear mid Nike socks. It really goes with a lot of things just because there's so many different color schemes on here, and color blocking should be really easy with this sneaker. So I'll give you guys that on foot and you can let me know down below, is this a keep or a sleep?
ISO Wendy's. Where y'all from?
ISO. ISO. Indies. Indies. Yeah. Live free, speak your peace. Stay humble in these streets, yeah. In these streets. Let's go. Playground park. blocks with the trees and the cars. Brownstone buildings with the kids on the porch. Murals on the walls for the ones that we lost. Bodegas on the corner, let me see what's in store. Subway stations with the maps in the cars. Summer cookouts, uncle got the sandals on. Statue of Liberty, we holding up the torch. If they ask where I'm from, tell them this is New York.
We from the home of the biggie, people blowing they ciggies. And these girls going wild cause they flashing they this litty. Watch your steps cause these blocks be. We grew up on that bad boy in 96 with Diddy. Take a walk, come with me. Let me show you what really go down. Fiends on the corner, every hood got a deli or crowns. Cops pull us over, it don't matter if you black or you brown. City never sleeps, this the place that where hip-hop was found.
Playground parks with the trees and the cars. Brownstone buildings with the kids on the porch. Murals on the walls for the ones that we lost. Bodegas on the corner, let me see what's in store. Subway stations with the maps in the cars. Summer cookouts, uncle got the sandals on. Statue of Liberty, we holding up the torch. If they ask where I'm from, tell them this is New York. I look around as I'm viewing the city. Skyscrapers and bridges, bright lights, fast life, Manhattan living. Cross over downtown, welcome to the concrete. The Nets to Barclays, the Mets to Yankees. Ubers in yellow taxis. NY on my fitted with some butters, we her savvy. When tight jeans was baggy, from JFK to LaGuardia.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'll catch you in the next one. Ready?
Hands in the air.